my most famous car is the one that's sitting kind of right behind me, the Bull Durham car. And I bought it just after shooting that movie, and it cost $14,000 for the production to buy, $3,000 for it to fix up. So for $21,000, I bought it. I almost walked away from it, but then came to my senses. I don't know, but you decide if it's a good trade. I'll let the public think about that one.